Hi, I have a question about a tweet you made where you said renewable energy was the dumbest phrase since climate change. And the first law of thermodynamics states that energy in a system can't be created or destroyed for an internal system, but the Earth isn't a closed system. We get energy from the sun. The wind's never going to stop blowing. So I was wondering if you'd be willing to retract that statement, or if
it's a tweet, and it's mostly a joke. It is true, and that's fine. I mean, I'm sort of used to having people taking jokes from 2012 and asking me about them. The fact is that there is. I mean, we're not a non-open system. Meaning, at some point, the sun will burn out. Obviously, right? The winds will stop moving at some point. The question, what I really meant by that is that the renewable energy that we're talking about, you know, that we can actually use right now, is not renewable in the full sense. Meaning that if you want to create windmills, this is a large process to create a windmill that requires mining and requires fossil fuel usage to create all of that. And the same thing is true with solar energy. Making panels on solar energy to process solar energy is a very labor-intensive and resource-intensive thing, right? So the kind of idea of renewable energy is though, you know, solar power is less expensive or less damaging to the environment. That may be true to a certain extent, but not to produce the same amount of power. So the point that I was making is that when it comes to, obviously a joking point, when it comes to comparing sources of energy, what you really have to take into account is the cost to the environment, the cost to human beings in producing that energy, and this idea that there's this chimerical renewable energy out there that we snap our fingers and it's ready right now. The only way that's true is basically with nuclear energy, which the left also doesn't like very much. So that was the larger point. Is it kind of a dumb point on Twitter? Sure, it's kind of a dumb point on Twitter.